really important when it comes to actually catching one of these fish. Your drag needs to be really tight. Like, I wouldn't lock it all the way down, but you need to be able to set the hook right away hard, and then you also have to be able to pull them off that structure so they don't wrap around it. So you need tight drag. It's super important.